Hello everyone, it's Lena here again, and in this video we'll be checking out the smooth integration between your KeyLab MK3 and Arturia software instruments, including Analog Lab. We'll learn how to browse and explore presets, shape sounds, and play, all only using the controls on KeyLab MK3. Let's dive in. KeyLab MK3 is an inspiring and intuitive keyboard controller designed to make your music-making workflow more personal and enjoyable than ever before. It also comes with a super creative software bundle, which includes Analog Lab, Arturia's sound library that lets you explore thousands of great synth and keyboard sounds from the award-winning V Collection and Pigments. First off, let's hear a few great sounds from Analog Lab. Then we'll explore how well it works together with your KeyLab. Whether you are using Analog Lab in a DAW or standalone, it'll automatically recognize your KeyLab MK3 when connected. The default KeyLab MK3 program mode that controls Analog Lab is called Arturia. As you might have guessed, DAW mode is for controlling your DAW of choice, including Live, Logic Pro, Cubase, Bitwig Studio, and FL Studio, which we'll cover in a dedicated series of videos on our YouTube channel. As soon as you open up Analog Lab or any other Arturia software instrument, you'll notice that KeyLab's screen will instantly display the visual of the instrument as well as the first preset name and category, so you can start playing right away. To look for more sounds, simply turn the main encoder next to the screen. To select a preset you want to use, just click the encoder. You can also navigate through presets using the contextual buttons which represent the up and down arrows. This will select the preset instantly without an additional press. You can easily like new sounds with the contextual button too. You can also use extensive browsing capabilities to narrow down our preset search. Once you are inside of the browser, you can browse by types, instruments, genres, or bungs that you own. To navigate between them, use the contextual buttons. Once you decide on the category, you can use the encoder to navigate the search. Pressing the encoder offers more subcategories. Final press offers you all the sounds within the searched categories on the main display, which you can browse as previously shown. To edit or clear your search results, while in the Types view, simply go back to the browser to change your search parameters. Searching by instruments, genres, or banks is extremely easy as well. You can even view all the sounds that you marked as liked by pressing the Liked contextual button. One more thing to add concerns keyboard settings and creating layered or split sounds. Whenever you are browsing your sounds with an instrument view on the display, pressing contextual button number 4 allows you to enter parts and keyboard settings. Keyboard settings allow you to access the EQ for bass, mid, and treble frequencies, as well as change the volume of the preset. In this menu, contextual button number 3 adds a second part. Simply pick your additional sound using the encoder and confirm by pressing it. Now the 4 buttons at the top allow you to delete part 2 or select each part in order to find a new sound for it, as well as press Done when you are ready with your editing. As you do so, you are presented with a menu where a split option is available. To set a split, simply press and hold the button number 1 and define the split point on the keyboard. More than that, you can access more parts settings. Here you can change each part panning or volume, make the part active or inactive, as well as enter more keyboard settings to define keys range for each part, as well as transposition and octave range. On top of the fantastic browsing and editing experience, KeyLab's 9 knobs and 9 faders are automatically linked to your sound shaping controls in Analog Lab or other Arturia softwares, letting you transform your sound instantly. Each preset comes from a different instrument with its own set of parameters mapped to Analog Lab's macros, so that once you've found a sound that you like, you can easily tweak it while playing, just like this. What's cool is that KeyLab's screen displays the current value of each of the parameters in Analog Lab, so you'll always know the current value while tweaking, without the need to look at the software. The first 4 controls are almost always dedicated to basic sound shaping adjustments, changing brightness, timbre, time, and movement of the sounds. while the next few controls tweak your effects and master volume. We can also use some of KeyLab's creative features like the arpeggiator and hold functions. This way, notes will continue to play, so you can take your hands off the keyboard and focus on adjusting your sound. Additionally, all the functions described above work also with other Arturia software instruments. So if you own one or more, you can easily control them with your KeyLab. In this case, I am playing with a V Collection instrument, choosing presets and shaping its sound with the macros as well as pigments. And it all works perfectly in this ecosystem. As you can see, the super easy integration makes your music production flow much smoother and more enjoyable with KeyLab, so you can really dive into your creative process without interruptions. For more videos on how to use KeyLab to its full potential, check out our other videos on our channel. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe and leave a thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching, and see you soon.